Spennymoor Town. I'm here with Ant Smith. Ant, I think, as I say, the magic of the FA Cup. I think we got a bit of that today, didn't we?
I think we did, yeah. The game itself, I think, epitomises what the Cup's about. You know, it was an end game, full of blood and thunder. From our perspective, I think it's probably our worst performance, yet we've come out with a result. So you've got to give credit to our lads for showing bags of character. We didn't play the fluent football that we've been playing, but as I said, them in the dressing room at the end there, you've showed a different quality in the fact that you've dug in for each other, you worked hard, threw your bodies on the line, you've done everything you needed to get the win. But at the same time, I think if you're in the Blyth dressing room, you'll be a little bit frustrated.
I think you say we played badly, but you know they're top of the Premier Division, so it must have been something of them shutting us down and not letting us play the way we wanted to play.
Badly, probably not. In possession, I think we're better than what we showed. That's the disappointing part. We always, you know, we've got an ethos that we want to play towards, and I don't think that came out as far as us in possession of the football today. But like I say, they're a good football team. You can see that. And they push different buttons today, which haven't been asked of us in the league games up to now. And we've dealt with that to a degree. And yeah, there's some last-ditch tackles and tough defending, but that's part of the game. You can't always, you know, win pretty. Today we've showed that we've got a bit of character, a bit of spunk about us, and if we want to be successful and, you know, push into their league, every team's got to have that.
I think a proper cup tie, I think it's a term, is it?
Oh yeah, epitomises FA Cup. Absolutely fantastic to beat a team who's got such a history in the FA Cup as well. Is a real bonus, and you know, it's good for the club.
That's brilliant, Ant. Thanks so much.